They're traveling in style. Look at Kiki's seat.
We're waiting to get on the plane.
Today is going to be a real challenge since we're traveling on the plane all day. Yeah. I stopped in bread to get a bunch of like veggie stuff, but I got like wrap and sandwiches with like veggie stuff. Kiki eating first time eating airplane food. They gave our baby children a box of food which contain all of the unedible stuff, but anyway.
We got yogurt, hula hoop, it's only the water. Only the water is edible. But Kiki ate them anyway. And then they would want mango. Mango bar. So this is like, okay, this is okay then. It's like vegan hot meal. Vegetarian biryani. And that is how it looks. It's okay.
A few moments later.
We arrived!
Hello, Kiki!
Hello! Hi. We arrived! Hey, hey, hey! Kiki is very tired.
We
got grandma pick us up and bring the food here. Got stuck in the custom for a little bit because I brought some apple and avocado. So we can eat on the way, but we haven't managed to eat them. So if you go to America, don't bring fruit. It's a long journey. 9 hours and 10 minutes. She slept for about 2 hours.
Yeah.
I sleep for about an hour.
Ah,
so she's very tired. Kiki is very tired now. Okay, it's her her evening.
Okay.
Yeah. Her evening sleep now. We got to stay the weekend. 4 o'clock in the afternoon here. So we have another like 6 hours to go.
Okay.
Or probably 5 hours to go to stay away. We're gonna get a car and go back to the house now.
So that's it.
I'm going to do a summary tomorrow, probably talk about what I have learned throughout the 30 days and what my body had changed. I had changed significantly physically and mentally. And there's a lot of things that people do vegan or first time go raw vegan really don't tell you about. So tune into it and I see you tomorrow. Alright, Kiki is enjoying bánh bao, Vietnamese bánh bao. Alright, see you tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, please give us a thumb up. let me know if you have any questions, any comments, any opinion about what we've been doing. I know we haven't been doing it like very literally, just very restrictly at 30 days because within 30 days, I actually have one day eat meat because we're now with family and friends, and yeah, it's difficult to not. And or it's rule not to. And the other day is like just vegetarian instead of raw vegan. So cooked vegetarian. So like 3 days, I actually didn't do it. raw vegan. But apart from that, we've been doing quite good. And yeah, there's quite a lot of change happening. And obviously, me and baby as well. So yeah, there's a few changes with the baby regarding the food. And tune in for tomorrow video. I will tell you that you should or should not do it, especially with baby under 1 year. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Press on the button about to subscribe and the bell, so you'll be notified whenever we have a new video. And if you like us, give us a thumb up in and comment below. All right. Till tomorrow. See you. Bye bye. Kiki, bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Busy eating.
Ah, Kiki, bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye